Hello friend, welcome to my Tech Mecha YouTube channel. This is our brand new episode of Mechanical Engineer Interview Question and Answer video. In this video lecture, we discuss about anti-friction bearing, strainer of IC engine, law of thermodynamics, boiler mounting, enthalpy and entropy, economizer, boiler draft and blowdown topics. Hope a fresh engineer cleared the basic term after watching the video. Don't skip the video for clear understanding topics of mechanical engineering. Let's start the video. Question number 41. What are the anti-friction bearing? Answer. Anti-friction, which is also recognized as rolling contact bearing, is used to provide a low friction surface. It is used when little friction is required on rotating or sliding surface. These bearings are made up of braces and elements. There are many benefits of this bearing as they minimize the requirement of lubrication and also decrease starting and operating friction. As the friction is less, it requires less power to rotate the engine component, and as a result, the output of the engine increases. Question number 42. Explain the function of the strainer in IC engine. Answer. For the efficiency of the engine and quality of combustion, it is very important to have clean fuel. Fuel should be free of any solid contaminant and impurities. The process of removal of solid contaminant and impurity is called mechanical separation, and this is performed with the help of a strainer and filter. Question number 43. State first law, second law and third law of thermodynamics. Answer. First law of thermodynamics states that energy can neither be created or nor be destroyed, but it can be transferred from one to another. Second law of thermodynamics states that the entropy of the universe increases during any spontaneous process. Third law of thermodynamics states that the entropy of the system approaches constant value as the temperature approaches absolute zero. Question number 44. What is boiler mounting? Answer. Boiler mounting are the component of a special attachment that are mounted on the body of the boiler for better efficiency and safety. It helps in controlling the steam generation. Some mentioned components are important and mounted over the surface of the boiler. Boiler mounting are water level indicator, pressure gauge, safety valve, steam stop valve, blow up cock, feed check valve and fuse well plug. Question number 45. What is difference between enthalpy and entropy? Answer. The difference between enthalpy and entropy are entropy. It is the thermal energy that is unavailable to convert to mechanical work. Entropy tells about the randomness of a system. Entropy is connected with the second law of thermodynamics. Entropy can be used for measuring the degree of randomness after the reaction. Enthalpy. It is the heat absorbed or evolved in a chemical reaction at constant pressure. Enthalpy tells about the heat transfer. It is associated with the first law of thermodynamics. Question number 46. What is the function of economizer? Answer. As the name suggests, an economizer is a mechanical device used to economize the process of electrical power generation. Function of economizer. Economizer works as heat exchanger by preheating a fluid, which as a result minimizes energy consumption. In steam boiler, it heats the fluid and recovers residual heat, which in turn used in preheat the boiler feed water that is ultimately converted to superheated steam. In this way, it saves fuel consumption and gathers the residual heat to use it whether it is required. Question number 47. Name the main step involved in 4-stroke IC engine. Answer. The step involves here are intake stroke. The mixture of air fuel are drawn in compression stroke, fuel vapor and air are compressed and ignition take place. In combustion stroke, fuel combustion take place and piston is pushed downward. In exhaust stroke, exhaust is driven out. Question number 48. What is boiler draft? Answer: boiler draft is the small difference between the pressure of atmosphere and the air present in a chimney or furnace. A boiler is used to produce the draft so that it can provide enough air for combustion. This makes the hot gases present in a chimney flow through the system and then discharge these gases before releasing into the atmosphere. Question number 49. Why boiler blowdown is required? Answer: as the feed water evaporated into system dissolved solid concentrate in the boiler, above certain level of concentration this solid encourages carryover of water into steam. This leads to a scale formation inside the boiler, resulting in localized overheating and ending finally in tube failure. Hence, blowdown is very much required for boiler. Question number 50. What is difference between two-stroke engine and four-stroke engine? Answer: a two-stroke engine is an internal combustion engine in which the piston two-stroke are required to complete single thermodynamic cycle. A four-stroke engine is an internal combustion engine in which the piston four separated strokes are required to complete single thermodynamic cycle.